Manlawi, a little rarity from this fascinating deposit. I suspect that we're looking at a Mount Molossa here. I'm not 100% sure. It could be Mount Mulanje too. But what we have here is Arfvedsonite, which you'll see essentially it's a lot more bright and lustrous than the Agerine is. Crystal form slightly variant. You'll see striations on the crystal faces. There's no, some may say that there's blue light play on these. I don't see any of that. The little silver metallic flecks you see on top of some of these crystals would be most likely little ilmenite blades. Ilmenite blades manifesting themselves as little silver blades sitting on top of the Arfvedsonite. Bright and lustrous specimen. So from a display point of view, doesn't stand on its own, so would need a stand, so you'd have it on a turntable like this. So looking from the top down, you'd have various aspects going across like that, going around. Let's see, I think these are terminated, so these are all terminations on the top here. All the way from Malawi, another masterpiece, Arfvedsonite, quite a little rarity. Arfvedsonite by no means as readily dispersed as the Agerine from this deposit is, and can clearly be differentiated by, first of all, the luster, and also the crystal form is slightly variant to the typical Agerine.